We are at the bottom of First Quantum Minerals Pyhäsalmi mine, 1,430 meters under Finnish bedrock. Our intention today is to install and test a variable speed drive in an underground ventilation fan application.
The intent of today is to have an Altivar drive running a fan to exhaust the smoke of explosion in the mine. There is a number of different variable speed drive applications in mining. It can be conveying, hoisting, pump and fan management. All these applications have a common point. They operate in extremely harsh environments.
Mining environment in general is very demanding. It's a rough environment with lots of moisture, lots of vibration, lots of gases, corrosive dust. And all the field devices, all the equipment that are operating underground need to withstand these environmental conditions that are permanent.
Schneider Electric has some dedicated process drive solution to bring operational efficiency to its customer. We bring this operational efficiency thanks to the embedded safety function of the variable speed drive and its native resistance to dust and corrosive gases.
Altivar-prosessin taajuusmuuttajan käyttöönotto meillä, niin sehän on onnistunut erinomaisesti. Asentajat on ollut tyytyväisiä siihen kytkentätiloihin, mitä tässä laitteessa on. Ja sitten tämä rullaava näyttö ja sen loogisuus on tuntunut hyvältä.
Schneider Electric can help mining customers to grow in a sustainable way by providing systems and solutions to help production optimization and operational efficiency in device level.